2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 21. God made him who had no sin to be sin for us, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God.